with your advertising, you're getting up front or you're doing some on settlement. Oh, no, no, no. We do it all up front. And then you ask a couple more questions and they're actually not getting it all up front. They're actually allowing on settlement withdrawn and things like that. So I always look at it and say, from an agent's perspective, is that we'd love the engagement through a listing presentation, but one of the things most agents don't like is actually asking for the VPA up front. Mm. They love getting it, but actually the fear of losing the potential business because their business owner is making sure that they actually have to get it up front to get the commitment and then off the vendor. So it's giving the vendor some choice. It's giving the salesperson some ability to be able to actually potentially get bigger campaigns and also win more business because they're giving the choice to the vendors around how they actually pay their vendor paid advertising.
Yeah, so that must be fantastic in a bit of a slower market like we've got now, because obviously every extra buyer you can bring in counts. But let's just sort of backtrack a bit and go a bit over the environment in which vendor paid advertising